Ben, it's as if we are trapped in Japanese territory.
Take a look.
Shut up, John Pierre, this is not the time.
Well said. Now, Ben, we're going to have to keep a low profile. Move for the forest, stealth-like. This is World War II, and we're trapped behind enemy lines. Let's go.
Stop! We can still have camp here. It's almost dusk.
Ah, well done, General Carmack. Let us go. So, yeah. The Knicks are quite good. They won the World Series, I think. Brilliant. Well, lads, we must talk about the matter at hand. Remember, we were at war. We were trapped behind enemy lines. We must move to the forest, slowly. We can't be caught by the Japanese. They will kill us.
I say we just fucking kill them, you know, just go in.
Calm down! Calm down! It's not their fault.
Sparrows.
Spadix.
My name is Spadix.
Lads, this is what they want us to do. Have an argument.
They set a fire. Freezing.
I am also cold.
We can't set a fire, sir, because if we set a fire, they'll see us, they will.
Well done.
Anyway, I say we go full guns blazing. Frenchie here's with me, isn't he, Frenchie?
There!
Shut up, Frenchie, man! I'm talking about you French and Spanish!
That's your rap!
Guys, Frenchie has a point. We should have a masturbate over the social democracy of America.
We.
That sounds very interesting.
Okay.
They're very big, lads.
Considering of the temperature.
Yeah, yes.
This war is a very nerve-wracking time.
Yes.
Oh, I've got it!
I'm almost there!
Jason,
that was a good masturbate, lads. Knackered. Should we go to sleep?
I agree, Lieutenant.
Night, Ove.
I'll stand guard.
I'll take shift after you.
Thank you. Twinkle, twinkle, little star.
Man.
What?
Oh, do you still believe in the boogeyman?
Man,
the you have small penis.
He's real, right?
No.
Ah, in a shit. Bar.
Oh, thanks for fucking luck, guys. Give me a fake fucking gun. Look at that.
Someone infiltrated our camp last night.
You should give me a real gun. He came right up to me.
But you were supposed to be on guard.
I was on guard, and I would have shot him as well if you'd given me a real gun.
Well, fucking done there.
Get out our guns, lads. Our pistols.
No. What are you doing?
Pistol in France, mi business.
Oh, get up your pistols. No gun.
Alright.
Shut up, you French bastard. Right.
French bastard.
We must move camp. Let's go.
One. You going?
The Japanese won't be onto us. We must move quickly.
We're not safe here. We have to move. We have to get to safety.
Japan's good, they're protected.
Shut up, Frenchie.
Yes. You mock me, you mock the glorious nation of France. I will set a plague of frogs upon your family.
like that's gonna happen. Guys, we must set up camp here for the night. Remember, be quiet.
I'm going for a viz.
Good, you bastard.
Why are you speaking in French?
I don't know. Do we pull up again?
No, we good.
Oh.
What are you doing here?
You're a martyr to her!
This reminds me of the Star Trek episode where Kirk died. Episode series 1, episode 4.
No, that was episode 5! Five!
No, it's four. I'll kill you now.
I'm gonna go check up on him. Frenchie!
Oi! I'm gonna get that bastard.
Oh, thank you for saving my life. My mother gave you French loving.
I was aiming for you, you French bastard.
Oh, then you are a cockface.
Go! Guys! There's the army line!
What?
We've almost made it! But look! It's a Jap!
Ah!
Draw your weapons!
Where the hell did you get those from?
Tesco.
Ah, well done. You have made it past enemy lines. Where are your comrades?
Qu'est-ce que c'est?
You're French!